Brent?
Yes, sir.
Welcome.
Thank you.
To One Bourbon, One Scotch, One Story, Season 3.
Very nice.
And obviously, we're focusing on the amazing crew, the GTD crew. And even though you're kind of new to the crew, you're kind of not.
Right.
So give me a little backstory on, like, what brought you here now and kind of where you've been intertwined with the GTD family kind of over the years.
Friend of a friend got me hooked up with Pitt and Adam.
And good people to hook up with, right?
Pretty good.
Obviously.
Yeah. Yep. So basically just talked to them and got in with them doing production assistant stuff. And
now when was this?
This is 2014.
Okay.
15. Yeah, 14. And then left them to go back to the country world.
Because
they trained me everything.
Well,
right,
but you live in Nashville. So,
right.
I mean, that kind of is the world in some ways there.
Yeah.
So what happened with that? How'd that go?
Yeah, I wanted to do the Weekend Warrior stuff at the time. So that's why I came to Nashville in the first place to do, just because they like you living in Nashville so you can bus in and out and they don't have to fly you.
Sure. Where were you before Nashville?
Illinois.
Oh,
close to St. Louis, though.
Yeah.
So that's where I was just working venues in St. Louis. And, once I heard, you know, it's going to be a lot easier to tour if you live in Nashville. It's only a few hours away, so.
Well, one thing that keeps coming up in our conversations with the crew people and other people outside the organization is just what a great family the GTD team is.
Yeah.
You know, what's been your experience with that? I mean, obviously Adam and Pitt, you connected to them, but now you're a part of the broader organization. Like, paint me a picture. Like, what's that like being inside there?
I mean, it's great. I mean, even when I was not working for them, I'm still talking to everybody. So we always still go catch up, have lunch. You know, even the, you know, like I said, off time, always staying in touch. And even George himself still talking to me once in a while, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, so, that's super cool,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
You don't find that on too many other artists.